Thank you. The Brothers of the Order of Mysteria are forever indebted to you and your friends. The Grand Mysterium is most eager to meet you. One of you. You come not seeking praise. You come with questions. Why shouldn't I send you home empty-handed?
Because I've solved one of the 9 enigmas, and it's a doozy. Where does Mystech come from? It comes from the universe after our own. Bam!
No, you drew this conclusion on your own.
We also discovered that something's trying to erase our universe. So if you've got the lowdown, share the love before it's too late.
So what did he say?
Was he impressed?
I'm getting to that part. He put 3 cards on the table and said...
The card in the center is our universe. Know then that there are 2 godlike forces beyond our galaxy, beyond even the end of our time. These 2 forces are warring, and their battle is spilled over into our universe. One of these forces we shall call Chaos. The other we shall call Order.
Hold it. We're going up against gods?
I want a second opinion!
That ain't the half of it.
Some time ago, Order trapped Chaos in our universe.
That was nice of them.
Chaos has been trying to escape ever since. Their goal is to reach the universe before our own. Once there, they will attempt to destroy us. For if our universe never exists, neither will any universe after it. In essence, this would destroy Order forever. Chaos is unconcerned with us. We are merely in the crossfire.
So, we're screwed?
No. There is still hope. The only way into the previous universe is through a cosmic gate hidden somewhere in our galaxy. A key is necessary to open this gate. This key must be found and destroyed.
Well, what the hell are we supposed to do about it? 6 losers against an army of Chaos? Why doesn't Order send some reinforcements or something?
They have, in the form of Mystech. Order scattered Mystech across our galaxy in the event that Chaos tried to escape. It is the only weapon effective against them, so only individuals proficient in the full powers of Mystech can save us.
You're looking at it. We've got the chops for the job. What's the next step?
If you choose to represent the forces of Order, then you must travel to the far-off planet of Limbus.
Limbus? The planet of death? What's on Limbus?
Answers. This is a delicate time. And you have joined the game woefully late. The only thing in the way of Chaos and the destruction of all we know and see is Sly Boots, master of time and space.
Okay, I made up the last bit. But the rest is true. He also told me his real name and other stuff.
What's his real name?
I can't pronounce it.
Let me get this straight. We gotta stop Chaos from finding a key that unlocks a cosmic gate?
I don't buy it. The story is full of holes. If matter being injected into our universe destroyed Sunder, wouldn't that mean Chaos has already escaped?
Hey, do I look like I know? If he says the answers are on Limbus, that's where I'm going. You can stay or go.
Then we're gonna need more Mystic.